And I have returned. Say returned. See? Void gaze. Useful. I'm gonna do nine charms. No, that's not what I meant to do. That's what I meant to do. This area is under lockdown. Any unauthorized individuals are to be considered suspicious. Confronted immediately with lethal force. I think that's an invisible wall. Can't get up there. Bullets.
Jimmy, who's paying for those clothes?
You're threatening the wrong person. If I were you, I would strongly consider leaving while you still can.
Really? Where do you live? Probably some mansion on Clavering, right? Come on, let's have it. Or I start cutting.
I'm telling you now, walk away. Go home. You're making a mistake.
Oh, yeah?
I'm here to meet a man named Dowd.
The great assassin? Oh, I'm really quaking my boots now.
I don't know how far this goes.
Stain in my britches. Tell me, why would he meet with a lady like you?
Because I'm hiring him to kill a person. And I'm paying him a lot of money. Money you will never see because you'll soon be gasping for breath on the end of Dowd's blade.
Shut up. That ain't true.
Isn't it? Your fear is obvious. You reek of it, among other things.
I'll tell you what I think. I think you and Captain What's-His-Face were there. We're sneaking off for a night of hanky-panky. Only your daddy don't approve of you making out with a lowly watch officer. How about that?
I'm sorry I told you to run. In fact, I'd like you to remain right here. Dowd is very likely watching us right now, considering how to kill you.
Got guts. I'll give you that. Sticking with a lie like that. And I know a few con artists that can learn from you.
Okay, it's the end.
Ha! I told you he was coming.
Get him, boys. Wake up. Right.
The reason they go immediately to 3 bars of detection. It's because they immediately are put in there. In a second. I'll do it now. Yes. Coming. I just want to. No, go in there. Just want to make sure rats don't spawn while we're having a conversation, and then eat these dudes. That'd be inconvenient. Dude's unconscious. That dude's unconscious. There we go. Unconscious.
Look at you. The master
I haven't killed anybody.
So you want to know about Delilah? Well, my uncle is bewitched by her, so we won't tell you anything. I require only 2 things. Get rid of my uncle, and bring me his last will and testament. In exchange, I'll tell you what you want to know about Delilah Copperspoon. And I'll pay you cold hard coin for your trouble. Come back to me when it's done. Let's meet at the docks when you return.
Yeah, I'd actually been slightly curious as to if, like, why would you just let him kill her, but as you're sure, you can't. They don't kill her. Oh, it's somebody humming. I thought that was a noise in the real world. I wouldn't really stand right in front of that while disarming it. It doesn't seem like a smart idea. Oh. Stone mines. Two stone mines. How am I going to do this? Sleep dart them. I'm honestly amazed he didn't turn around. Quite astounded that worked. Just turn around now. Somebody is going to come out of that house, and I could stand there with a Rispo shooting sleep darts at them. That would work. This is a better way of doing it, though. Stuff. I completely forgot I had that. One more. Don't come this way. Alright. I think that's all of them dealt with. I opened that. Do have a key to that. Ok. go outside. Don't need to go outside just yet. I want to clear out this building first.